Okay, so I have to do this video over again because I didn't have my voice meter banana open, and that's the only way I can use my microphone. So Chito here can use a little bit of his block and then just attack immediately. Gojo don't do that. I'm not even pissed about that because, whatever. He's gonna block, he's gonna go to attack. I'm just gonna back off, he's gonna attack, and then he can't attack me back. He's recharging. He can't do anything. He can. So if you attack as Gojo here, if I block and then attack, once I get my block back, I have my attack back. So let's watch. Boom. Oh, it's not working. There we go. Look. Boom. Attack. Block when I can. Boom. Back. Instantly. So Gojo can attempt a perfect block, swing, get it back, have another perfect block instantly ready. So fucking punch, block. Oh, now he's gonna hit me. Boom. Again, you get two chances at this. You get to block, swing, and then block. It's really hard to block the second time. Boom. What the fuck is that? Cannot be legit. And then just boop. Basically shortcutting. It doesn't work with anything else, it looks like. Everything else is recharges just fast enough. I don't know why Cheeto's punch is the fastest thing that recharges, but what the fuck? And now we go over the Gojo. Go over to Gojo. It don't work like that, because I don't get my block back in time. I use half of my block meter, and then I just barely get my block back before I can attack, like a second before. I can't do that. That's not. What? Huh? And I don't think I have any other. Yeah, I don't have any other defensive styles. But Gojo still wins against Chito. Gojo's still better because of this kick right here. It takes like 2 seconds to come out. So as you're doing that little funny animation, I'm just gonna go and kick you. So Gojo's still better, but why the fuck can Chito do that?